Countries have existed for since humans have been roaming this planet. Well, there's a country that has been existing since 3100 BC. That is a very old country. What is that country, you may ask? Well, it's time for you to find out. Hi guys, today we're gonna be doing this guy's top 50 oldest countries. Can you name the 50 oldest existing modern countries, dating back from the establishment of the nation rather than the government? Countries have they have different names, like Congo, or used to be called Zaire, or Russia, or USSR, but not really, I guess. Well, I guess kind of. Or the USSR for Russia, but really, that was lots of countries, but I guess technically. So let's just start the quiz. Let's go. Okay. So, man, it's gonna be a lot. So it's really, I don't know. I know some San Marino's old. It's not the oldest. Maybe Egypt. Yeah, Egypt's the oldest. So I guess this is a modern country, but. I guess technically, so Iran, also maybe Saudi Arabia. I know they have been existing for a long time now. Okay, but the thing is, these are the 50 oldest countries, and it goes until 1818. So these are countries that still exist. And 1818 wasn't too long ago, it was only a little over 200 years ago. So I guess maybe UK. Not Ireland, okay, fair enough, but of course the USA, Canada, well, there's some early countries that gained independence. I'm not sure, Japan, China, these ones are pretty old. India, that one, no, India's not even here. Okay, what choice? Afghanistan, maybe? Afghanistan here? Yeah, Afghanistan is that old. Okay, then I guess really any country in Europe. Hungary, Austria, yeah, all one. Literally, I can just try all of Europe and they'll be in here. Norway, Sweden, Iceland, and Finland. Finland. What? And Germany. Oh, come on! What is this? Seriously? Congo? They had Congo. A Democratic Republic of the Congo. DRC? Democratic. Wait, they already have. Republic of the Congo. Okay, for some reason they don't have this. Now how am I supposed to get rid of all of this? Well, of course I can just do that, but the recording now has some weird. We just need to do more of Europe, I'm assuming. Italy. No? Not Italy? Turkey. Yeah, Turkey's an old one. Turkey. Maybe also countries that haven't been invaded by the British, I guess. Australia, no. Russia, they have Russia. Yeah, Russia's here. Russia, Pakistan, no way. No, if they don't have India, they don't have Pakistan, yeah. Maybe Thailand, Ishaw, Burma, yeah, it's Myanmar, just different name. What's the other one? Oh, Cambodia. Okay, so if we just give a name of countries. So what's the old alphabet? So there's, Roman, but isn't Italy like Roman, you know? It's kind of like that. They eat pasta, but there's nothing to do. Roman Empire has to do with China, but these newer countries? What are some? What is a country that is pretty new? A pretty new country. Is there any African ones? No, Ethiopia. Yeah, that's gonna be a good one. Ethiopia. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's right on there. Ethiopia, Sudan. I don't know. I don't know why I said that. Okay, this is just. If I had a map, I could just go. Oh no, there's only 35 seconds left. Any more European countries coming to mind? Slovakia, no. Czechia, no. What else? What else is there? Need Western Europe, Spain, Spain, Portugal, Portugal, Portugal. Yes. Okay, 20. No wait, actually, it's still lots of time. Any other countries? Any other? France. Switzerland has been around for a long time. Yeah, Switzerland. Okay, so for 22, that's almost. You think Albania's been around for that long? Okay, yeah, of course, Israel, Greece, of course, Bulgaria, Serbia, Morocco, Denmark, Vietnam, I'm not sure I got that one. Mongolia, of course, Lithuania, really? Maybe Lithuania, Poland Empire, Albania, Andorra, Czech Republic. Oh, I was gonna go with that one. Laos. Yeah, it's just a bunch of countries I missed. Even some small countries like Liechtenstein and Luxembourg. Maybe I should get in here. Well, I knew San Marino, but San Marino was 11th. So let's go again. San Marino. San Marino, yeah, Luxembourg. Okay, I did some. Okay, I think I just have one more go at this. So the oldest one was Egypt. No, not Egypt. Egypt, China was someone there. Yeah, what's older than China? Japan, no. So who's the older one? Ethiopia? No, I don't think. I think that was fifth. No, that's fourth. Okay, I'll come back to it. Other old countries. What an old country that's very old and wrinkly. Any countries come to mind? These countries down here, was it Slovakia? No. Actually, for some reason, how's the Latvia? Or is the Latvia or just Lithuania? Okay, I guess just Lithuania. Sweden, Norway, and Denmark. I don't think I got Denmark before. Vietnam, Cambodia, Thailand, and Myanmar. Cool, okay. So 19 out of 50. So we still have his old dots around the place. UK. In USA, I can't believe I did that in that order. USA should have been first, that's not good. I guess, what's that? Maybe somewhere, maybe Peru? No, I guess not technically Peru. 1920, what was this old one? It's the second oldest, was it India? Maybe I did get India and I just tried to get it two times, no. India, Japan, what's that one? Oh, you guys probably know it and stuff, but I forgot now. What am I supposed to do? I just can't get it anymore. Guess now it's just time to get some European countries. Because Europe has lots of countries that are pretty old. Albania, I remember Albania was here. Serbia was here. Montenegro. I don't know how Montenegro got there, because it was part of Serbia, Montenegro, and Yugoslavia, but okay, I guess I'll allow it. 26 is over half for all these countries. I really forgot, what is that? Old countries. Greece! Okay, no, it's probably not Greece, but I just remember Greece. Greece, yeah. Greece is not that old. Compared to other countries, I guess, of course, Italy, Switzerland. I got Switzerland before. Switzerland. We need more. Wait, I think I already got Switzerland. It's right there. Switzerland. Oh, I can't think of any more countries for some reason. Why does my brain always cut out at half? Something. I didn't try as many African countries. Maybe. I don't know. Car. That made no sense. Algeria? No. Morocco? Yeah, I remember. Morocco was on there. Yeah, Morocco. Serbia's older than Morocco, but Serbia doesn't feel like these old. All these European countries don't feel that old. Like, well, I guess not technically that old. These are like prehistoric. Well, no, it's not prehistoric, but pre-Christ. I really can't get anyone. I'm just gonna think now. Yo, I actually managed to get it. It was Afghanistan. Completely forgot about that. Anyways, I forgot about Iran. I did get Thailand now. But I think the only one that I... Oh, I didn't get Portugal. Poland, I should have got Poland too. Okay, so 30 out of 50, 60%. That's pretty good. I think I'll end it there. Yes, at least I beat this. Beta equals 57%. That's more than the rest of the guys. Remember to subscribe and like the video. And bye. Please subscribe. We need to get 300 subscribers.